The moment you know the mind of God in scriptures, don't talk to God again. Thank him for what he has given to you and address the matter. Joshua, you will win this battle. No man shall stand before you. The moon was coming. Sun was going. Joshua didn't say, Father, Shebi, you said, this is not what you brought. No, babies talk like that. Joshua told the moon in the Old Testament, stand. Son, he addressed the issue because faith has a character. Faith speaks what it believes. Joshua talked like that because he believed what God said. Jesus spoke like that because he believed Genesis 1:29, that this ought to be food for me. But you know the part that I want you to go and think about when you get home, because I know you're intelligent. It was not yet time for figs. So why did Jesus go there to demand? Because Adam did not have season. And you know it's middle of the month, 15th. You know people, we are normally broke 15th of the month. Say no, 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 no! He spoke! And the disciples heard him. You don't say things like that when you are not sure. There's an ingredient missing in your faith. You speak because you believe. So don't pray yet. Go and study first. Find out what heaven is saying about that circumstance.